Brian's face.
Brian, I'll catch it.
Well, I'm kind of nervous.
Protect the light. That's a new light. Protect it, okay?
Just protect the light.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I have a practice.
Oh my gosh, I get two.
Can I have like a practice jump?
Sure, go ahead. I'll shoot it anyway, but go ahead.
Where should I? Oh, right.
Outside it closer to me though.
Do I have to like actually like just
hit it?
Pull out. Do I kick my leg?
No, just do it first and then
I'll tell you. Wait,
whoa!
I thought
you
were talking. Outside of two. Setting. Nice catch. Alright, Set it a little bit more this way.
This way? Yeah. So I have to. But you want me facing this way? Or if the guy can face this way?
Face that way.
Instead of over here.
Hopefully you're good too.
But that's natural.
Alright, cool. Go for it.
Ooh!
You drilled it.
We're gonna have to get, like, I'll go stand in front of the light.
It's the ball. The ball's popping in my wrist. My mouth is broken.
Yes. Yeah, that's okay.
Alright, do it one more time. Remember, you're still in the picture.
Oh, I didn't know I was in the picture. What was I doing like that?
That's you are.
What do you want me to do?
You're like watching.
after you set, just kind of stay down like this. Right?
Okay.
If you bend your knees, look like you're ready.
Okay. That's normal. Okay, got it.
All right.
I didn't know I was still in the picture.
You're just
sitting. Yeah, she was gawking right there.
Just looking at my set.
All right, go for it.
That's cool.
Let me try it. I'm gonna do this. Because what's happening is you're when you're up there, you're not like